Hi friends. I just got done filming my autumn roleplay, hence the leaf lights in the background and the orange nails. But I thought it'd be cool to show you a couple of things that I got in the mail today. My cat's in the room, so if you hear little background flutters or Muse, it's her. She's playing with boxes right over there right now. I'm gonna show you a few things that I've got in mail lately and a plan that I have for December that I'm really excited about. So, the first thing that I've gotten in the mail is this is the first thing. I'm trying not to get glare from my light. That's you. It's a picture of the Weasleys. We've got George, Fred, Molly, Arthur, Ron, Percy, Bill, I think, yeah, Ginny, and Charlie. Little Pig Widgeon, or Errol. I think that's supposed to be Pig Widgeon. I actually had to get this, I guess secondhand is what you would call it. From someone selling it super cheap, because I just absolutely love the Weasleys. They're my favorite. If you ask me who my favorite Harry Potter character is, pretty much always gonna say a Weasley. So, I'm gonna say Molly or Fred or Ron or Arthur. sweet of her. I was so blown away. It's a really cute box. Let me show you. She sent it in that box, and I was so excited. I thanked her like 400 times. That was probably really annoying. I bought the Weasley frame and this tea. Little metal sound for ya. Nice. standing up to Vernon Dursley, like your nephew said goodbye to you, or like just, man, any of it, and it's all so good. So yeah, I love it. Goblet of Fire is my favorite book and movie. I know that makes me super weird. Nobody likes Goblet of Fire, but whatever, it's my favorite. You can't see because it's in this box. It's kind of loud, so I'm trying to be really gentle. So this.